Alright, we're back doing Gotham Royal. Oh, wait. Hold on. The SOS is Deadshot, isn't it? So I could do my thing right now. I'm pretty sure. Like, I'm pretty sure this SOS is Deadshot. He can just shoot through me. Oh no, this is the helicopter crash, which is Deadshot. Yeah. We're good. Yeah, we're good. Yeah.
Was spinning out of control. The pilot was killed on impact, not from the gunshot I heard. But what caused him to lose control? Maybe I can learn more back on the rooftop. I can analyze the first point of impact from here. Tailbone was severed when the fuselage hit the building. I should review the crime scene and find that tail rotor.
Oh, it's. I already know where it is. It doesn't matter. It's around here.
Analysis will lead me to the shooter's position. This doesn't add up. This man's a member of SWAT. So why'd he fire on a police helicopter? This man didn't fire at the helicopter. He was aiming at me. The ballistics trace indicates this officer was killed by a ricochet from the same round that took down the chopper. There's only one person capable of a shot like this. Deadshot. The trajectory analysis will lead me to Deadshot's firing position. This must be where the shot originated. I should scan the area. Just as I suspected, the shell casing matches others in the criminal database, and they're all linked to Deadshot. But his trail ends here, unless... There are numbers on the bullet casing. 451-326. Looks like a radio frequency.
Hello, Batman. I see you decoded my message. Well done. But I'm afraid playtime's over. Come meet me at the bank so I can put a bullet in you and collect my prize. Oh, and in case you're thinking of backing out, I've got a hostage and a very itchy trigger finger.